Good morning, class 2 children. Now I am going to teach you English language chapter 3. Journey by train. Have you ever been on a train? Circle these things you have seen from the train window. Train window, sometimes you see the hearts, that monkeys, trees, etc. Now go next. Ava is traveling by train for the first time. Let us read on to find out what surprises him the most. Ava was skipping with excitement because it was his first journey by train. The train was rolling into the station. Now see the picture. Grandma, let us board the train. Ava, we have to wait for the train to stop first. Ava could barely sit still. He ran up and down the coach, looking at the people in the compartment. The station master waved the green signal and the train started moving. The world outside, houses, fields, people and stations rushed past in the opposite directions. Abhay was bubbling with questions. Grandmother had worked with the railways for many years and she knew all the answers. What makes trains move? It depends on the kind of train you are sitting in. I was asking his grandmother what makes the train move. Train to standing still. What makes the train to move? Before trains, people traveled on horses or by stagecoaches, which were pulled by horses. The first train were made of wood. Both the coach and the train lines, see, train lines also made of wood and trains also made of wood. See, wheels also made of wood. These were also pulled by horses. Then came steam engines. Coal is burnt in these engines. This turns a boiler full of water into steam. This steam pushes the wheels of the train forward. See, here boiling and the steam pushes the train. After this came diesel locomotives. In this, the power comes from an engine that burns diesel oil. This powers a generator that sends electricity to electric motors, which turn the wheels. They were faster and less polluting than steam engines. Electric trains use electricity directly from overhead wires or a rail line. This causes the least amount of pollution than other types of trains. I think electric trains are the best way to travel. I think they don't cause as much pollution as burning coal or diesel. It is not that simple, Abhay. My grandmother is telling, building and running electric trains can be quite expensive. By the end of the journey, Abhay was impressed by trains. He decided to read more about trains. When he reached home, he especially wanted to learn more about bullet trains, which his grandmother told him were the fastest. Fastest trains are bullet trains. It is now seen in Japan or other countries. Now, read this chapter twice or thrice. Thank you.